Good evening. Police are questioning three teenagers over a devastating bushfire still burning dangerously out of control on Queensland's Sunshine Coast overnight. More than 2,000 people have been evacuated from the town of Peregian and its surrounding areas, and the homes remain off limits tonight. We'll cross live there in a minute. In New South Wales, dangerously strong winds are fanning three fires which are still burning out of control.
Whipped up by fast-moving winds, embers rain down, jumping across roads.
Let's move this truck up, Matt.
As the intense bushfire roared into Peregian on Queensland's Sunshine Coast.
This is in my house, and it's coming so close, the heat that comes off it is quite unreal.
About 300 firefighters were on the ground. At least one property has been destroyed and up to 10 damaged, one significantly.
All I can think of is what to grab, but then the other side of me says, I just got to get out of here.
Authorities are astounded. So many homes were saved and no lives lost.
Last night's Herculean efforts resulted in nothing short of a miracle.
Today, water bombers are battling the blaze from the sky as crews try to get the upper hand. A special Queensland Police Task Force has been set up to investigate at least 8 fires around the state, and some charges have already been laid. The Police Commissioner has condemned as purposeful and reckless the acts of some people and asked parents to warn their children about the dangers of playing with fire, which is thought to have started this blaze in Peregian.
This is an enormous drain on our resources. The fire up the north coast was one of the most intense fires we have seen recently. We got a great outcome. It could have been so different.
Around 80 fires are raging across Queensland. Since the fires started last week, at least 17 houses have been destroyed in the state, the fires damaging more than 80 structures in total. Among the heartache and shock, nothing but praise and admiration for those on the front line.
The services have done an amazing job, you know, in protecting and saving what us.
Once again, we've seen on display the great character and care of Australians when they're facing these sorts of disasters.
In northern New South Wales, strong winds are fanning out of control bushfires. 9 homes have been lost in the area, but 220 saved. One of the biggest threats tonight is a huge blaze in Shark Creek near Coffs Harbour. The level of warning remains at watch and act. This video was taken overnight in the nearby village of Angowrie.
We might have really dodged a bullet here. I mean, not dodged it as much as the guys drowned it out all night.
A southerly wind change prompting fears the fires will be pushed even closer towards surrounding towns. This unprecedented start to the fire season could yet get worse. Stefan Armbruster, SBS World News.